I hit it. What are you? Arukata? Oh, that's not a new Pokemon. You just can't really tell what it's supposed to be underwater. Okay. I got excited for an old Pokemon. I can see Quillfish in the back. Arukata can, Arukuda can swim quickly only in a straight line. It must have become sluggish from overeating, are the first to be targeted by flocks of Waterel. Weasel, what are you doing? We'll knock this one out. I think I'm ready to go to that city. Wait a minute. Oh, I hear you, and I see you now. Oh. That's Wigglet's, evolved form. It looks like a Dugtrio. Kind of. Is that a Pokemon over there? Yeah, the water here is pretty shallow. Smart Strike. Marini. Oh! Into a big flock of birds. I want to fight that thing, though. Oh, sorry, Fido. Time for the mushroom. Hold on just a second. Wait. No. Oh, 3 rare candies. Huh. Let's give one to Fido. Let's give one to this thing, Waterel. let's give one to Wigglet. Now, you are a water type. Well, we don't know what type it'll be, so let's just go in. What type is it? It's got a diamond on its head. I guess it's a steel type? Haze. Come on. Haze again? Slow and steady wins the race, so... Oh, liquidation! How much more? Use haze again, please! Listen to me. Come on. Let's go. Alright, this should break its terrestrialization. If it doesn't KO it by accident. Okay, good. Oh, it looks like you can't just KO it. It didn't take any health from it that second hit. I'm using a great ball because it's a little bit higher level. No! Oh, please don't KO it. No! Poor Tauros. Why does Wigglet need the... Why does Wigglet need the float? Oh, come on! I don't have that many great balls, come on. Still nothing? Recover! Maybe Water Pulse will confuse it. Thank you! Okay. Let's just try a Pokeball. Nope. Gonna have to wear it down. Or wiggle it. Oh, I forgot about the water type. I was just trying to find something that wouldn't possibly KO it. This is too strong. Try to bring down its attack power. This is a poison type. Oh wait, Haze would just reverse all this, wouldn't it? Let's try play rough. Bringing back the bird. I don't want to, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to catch this thing. I don't really know what to do. I feel like I'm stuck in a battle I can't win. It's just gonna take forever. I mean, it keeps using recover if it takes any damage. Didn't I use a super? No, I used super potion on the wrong freaking Pokemon. This is the best I've got. Crit. It keeps getting worse. Let's just try an Ultra Ball. What? Come on, last Ultra Ball. Really? That's it. I can't believe stupid wild Pokemon beat me. You were overwhelmed by your defeat. Hurry to the Pokemon Center, shielding your exhausted Pokemon from any further harm.